everybody, it's Penny, I'm back. Yes, it's been about 5 days since I did my last video, and really, don't you think I'm looking absolutely beautiful? Penny's starting to get his mojo back. Look how beautiful I look. Oh my God, I'm just like a sight to behold, man. I'm the most handsome clown in the entire world. My beautiful studio. Hey, you want to check out my new chair, man? Check out my new chair. This is my new throne. This is the Penny throne, man. Check this out. Look at that. Oh my God, look at that chair. Isn't that spectacular? That's what I get to sit on every time I make a fucking video, man. Yeah. Oh my God. If I could only get my fat ass on it. Oh. My ass is getting so fat, man. I don't even know what's going on. Oh, my God. Jesus Christ. I think I'm doing better than I did like 4.5 years ago. Like I said, I was in the insane asylum for 4.5 years at St. Peter here in Minnesota. And basically, we were fucked up every day of the week, man. They pumped us both so many fucking drugs. It was unbelievable. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Penny's a little bit hoarse tonight, but that's okay. I've been taking too many fucking drugs. Oh my God. Ooh, better have a drink of my blood water. You know I love my blood water right here. Gotta stir the blood to make sure the blood is thoroughly stirred and mixed. There we go, there we go. Oh my God, let's take a sip. Get my voice talking a little bit better. Oh, oh my God. That is absolutely delicious. Anyway, I've had a really fun 3 or 4 days since I made my last video. And God, don't you think I just look beautiful? Oh my God, Penny's never looked better in his fucking life, man. Ooh, I think that 4.5 years of St. Peter did me wonders. Fuck you all. Whoa, give me the old finger. I know you love the finger. Anyway, what I decided to do tonight is do a movie review of my favorite movie of all time. When I was at the asylum for 4.5 years, they forced us to watch this movie, What Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest, with Jack Nicholson. I love this movie, man. This movie fucking rocks, man. Oh, it reminds me of my glory days at the insane asylum in St. Peter, Minnesota, man. They force us to watch this all the time, so we would straighten our lives and kind of get our brains back together and things like that. Oh, fuck them, man. Fuck them. Ooh, I love this movie. Ooh. Ooh. Jack Nicholson absolutely rocks, man. I love Jack Nicholson in this movie. The whole cast is great, man. Oh, I love this movie. That was actually me in that fucking insane asylum, man. Exactly the same kind of shit, man. Ooh, it was fun. Ooh, drugs every day, group therapy every day, being butt fucked every day. God, don't you think I look beautiful? I am so proud of the way I look tonight. I'm just fucking rock. Ooh, I rock, man. I'm like Metallica and Van Halen all rolled into one. AC/DC too. I want to say hi to Janelle, one of my best friends in the entire world. Probably my only friend in the entire world. Hi, Janelle. It's good to see you. Oh, my voice is really fucked up lately. Oh, I don't know what it is. I think I'm just so overexcited and overheated and, you know. Oh, my God. Anyway, here's the back cover. Oh, it's such a great movie, man. I recommend everybody watch this fucking movie, man. It just fucking rocks, man. It reminds me of my glory days at St. Peter Mental Health Institute. Oh, my God. Oh, 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 my God. We better have a little toy here. We gotta have a toy, man. I still got all my toys, man. Look at that. Isn't that cool? Oh, oh. Oh, my God. Whew, I'm not going to make very long videos nowadays until I get my mojo working again. My mojo is all fucked up, man. But it's coming back. It's coming back. Penny's coming back. Whew, I got my studio looking. I got my studio just absolutely fucking primed, man. If you don't like it, fuck you. And fuck you and fuck you. Whew, 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 whew. Anyway, I'm overexcited tonight because I've had a wonderful 2.5, 3 weeks since I've been out of the asylum. And basically, I feel like I'm slowly getting my memory back. The only thing I remember is I've been bent over a couple times a week and fucked. Or maybe not. I don't know. Who fucking knows? I don't fucking know, man. Oh, my God. Oh, it's enough of this movie, man. Check it out and watch it 100,000 times like I do. Okay. Let's talk about some other shit. Well, oh my God. Oh my God. I got my little Ronald McDonald here. Little Ronald says hello. And I'm getting all my YouTube channels back up and running and Twitter and all that kind of bullshit. So you should be seeing lots of different videos coming out with me and my friends and some of my special guests in studio guests and stuff like that. God, it looks so beautiful. Oh, my God. Oh, I can't concentrate. What's going on here? I think those drugs from the asylum are starting to kick back in again. I feel like I'm... Oh. Just take a look at me. I am so beautiful. Oh, my God. Oh, let's move the chair a little bit and kind of see what's going on back there. Look at that. Look at that. That is just awesome, isn't it? Gotta get my studio. Gotta get my chair back. See, I even got a footstool here, which is real, makes me look elevated, like a king should look like. Oh, hey, how you doing there, buddy? You doing? Did you miss me? Oh, my God. We'll put him back because I think he's getting freaked out by me. Oh, my God. It's terrible. It's terrible. Ooh. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, yes, I know you're all going, what the fuck is wrong with this goddamn clown, man? He is fucking completely insane. Yes, I am completely insane. Oh, my God. Ooh, what's going on here? Ooh, I'm getting hyper-aggravated. I still got to get my mojo back 100% here, but because I was so fucked up for 4.5 years and all those fucking drugs, I'm just slowly getting some of my memory back. I don't think all of it will ever return, so I just wanted to do a video tonight and talk about One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest. That was my home for 4.5 years. Oh, my God. Ooh, I got to do a dance for you guys. It's important I do a dance for you. Every time I do a video, I gotta do a dance. Here we go. Watch my moves, babe. Ooh, yeah. Oh, my God. I don't dare go in public anymore. People hate my fucking guts. Oh, I think I'm gonna end this video. And we'll come back another day to talk about more fucking shit. More useless fucking shit. Well, I like talking about useless shit, so I guess we're just going to leave you. And it's been nice talking to you again. Damn, I look great. Oh, my God, I look so great. I'm so impressed by my own beauty. It's unbelievable. Ooh, well, goodbye, Janelle. See you later. Oh, okay, I gotta go. See you guys later. Bye now. Bye.